One day after the ceasefire, Kuwait announced plans to increase oil exports in defiance of OPEC quotas.